Meet Gerson, a 17-year-old that attends Armwood High School. He looks like an average guy, but there's one thing selectively different about him.
I'm a Jedi!
Life as a Jedi, yeah, it's pretty awesome, you know. Makes my life much more simpler, you know. And I have all the knowledge of previous Jedi, so I'm like super smart, even though I have an F in math. But, I think my life is pretty average. Pretty average.
What challenges or trouble come with being a Jedi in modern times?
Well, you know, people just don't get it, you know, at school. Then nobody gets it.
Get out the way, loser! You better run!
Or this one time, I was in class and we were writing an essay, and like someone tried to invade my mind.
All right, class, we're gonna write an essay.
Boo!
I must find these secrets.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Have you ever had any encounters with another Jedi?
Yeah. You didn't let me finish my story.
The dark side shall not prevail.
That's what you think.
So yeah, that's a pretty normal life for me.